Look at all this. The Scourge did a number here, didn't it? To think this was supposed to be the Turian home, now the Exiles have taken over.
Cosmic radiation is off the charts, Ryder. You'll need to stay in the Nomad.
How good are these fancy suits if they don't block radiation?
In normal situations, they do. But this planet's magnetic field was disrupted when it cracked open. No protection from a cosmic ray tearing you apart at the molecular level.
So, stick to the Nomad.
Descent engine engaged. Good luck, Ryder.
Gravity's lower than we're used to, Pathfinder. Gil says you shouldn't worry about accidentally hitting escape velocity.
But we can do it on purpose.
What does that mean? Ryder, tell me you're not. But Gil...
So cute when she's worried.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to. Your nav system, Pathfinder.
Sam, what is that?
A mining dome, Pathfinder. You should be able to exit the Nomad once inside.
What about the crazy space radiation?
The dome structure prevents cosmic rays from entering.
Hostiles ahead! Exiles, heads up! Everywhere.
Pathfinder, I detect a data pad nearby. It may provide answers.
mining helium-3?
The main component in shuttle fuel Pathfinder. It can also be used to make highly effective explosives.
Just what we need. Exiles with explosives. Let's get into that base.
The attached passcode is only a fragment. Data here indicates other mining domes. I've added the locations to your map.
That data pad we found mentioned a guy named Krex. Any idea who that is?
Beats me. He doesn't come up in any records.
Unsettling.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Thank you.
drive into the airlock, Pathfinder. Datapad detected, Pathfinder.
This Krex must be in charge of mining helium-3. He's the one we need to stop.
The passcode is still incomplete, Pathfinder. I require one more fragment.
Sam, I need info on the exile base. What do you have for me?
The base is comprised of two mining domes. The second can only be accessed with a passcode. I also detect multiple frequencies originating from the area. They have communication with Kadara. Datapad nearby, Pathfinder.
get that fragment?
I've completed the passcode Pathfinder, marking the exile base in your system.
Good. Let's put an end to whatever Krex is doing. Crazy to think this dust is packed with valuable resources.
An effect of solar radiation. The radiation is also partly what makes this planet dangerous. Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Down, guys.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Thank you. activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
The exiles mentioned.
Thank you.
use the passcode on the door to the second dome, Pathfinder.
That did it. And his people. What were they up to?
I detect an audio log nearby, Pathfinder. It may give you the information you need.
Don't want excuses, Krex. The dust on the surface isn't enough. If I want to take these initiative colonies out, we'll need a hell of a lot more helium-3. I know that remnant tiller in the conservatory will work. Get it running. Elora out.
They wanted to attack the colonies, but it sounds like they couldn't activate some sort of remnant tiller. Sam?
An active remnant tiller would expose more soil to radiation, increasing helium-3 production exponentially. If my calculations are correct, this planet could fuel Nexus ships for an estimated 368 years.
Our Milky Way supply will run out eventually. Now we won't have to worry. We need to get that tiller up and running.
I've marked the Remnant Conservatory on your display.
If Alora had mined enough helium-3 to bomb the colonies...
I advise against hypotheticals, Pathfinder. I've alerted the Nexus to the situation. Patrols will be stationed around this planet to ensure the helium-3 remains in your control.
Still, if I ever meet this Alora, we're having a chat.